I was thinking about water late last night. Hydrogen bonding made it stick like glue. I was expecting a lower boiling point, but the liquid phase stayed. This morning I decided to investigate it, 'cause I read that lone pairs are the key to all. That's when it brought in charge distribution, and red happens with not. And I read H, not bonding with you was really prime. They're so electronegative, the charge is positive at the end with H. Of course that means NO and F hold negative charge, but hooks all of the other molecules. They too carry LPs, and now they're always attractive and lead to a high viscosity. The chorus repeats H, not bonding with you is really prime. They're so electronegative, the charge is positive at the end with is best to memorizing more than HF and H3. They're weaker than you. Don't need the line. It's ratio H to LPs. It's best you see for max bonding causes cohesion. It's sublime H. NOS bonding with you is really prime. They're so electronegative, the charge is positive at the end with H. Not bonding with you is really prime. They're so electronegative, the charge is positive at the end with H.